We're doing a quick walk around of our 2017 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT. It is looking really, really nice for 2017. They've redesigned the front end. It has some really meaty, aggressive 20-inch wheels. And you can see behind the Brembo brakes. Under the hood, we have this super duper Hemi V8 engine. It is a 6.4 liter. And boy, does it have just gobs of power and torque. It's so much fun to drive. Hi, and welcome to CarNichiWa. Today we're going for a quick drive in the new 2017 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT. Let's go. We're over here at a Jeep event in Malibu at Calamigos Ranch, and we're going out onto Canaan Doom Road just for a quick drive, for a quick spin. This has got the wonderful 6.4 liter Hemi V8, and it's just got gobs and gobs and gobs of power and torque. And it is really, really fun to drive. We're over on a canyon road, and this is a big boulevard and with really big sweepers. It's just so much fun to drive. It's effortless. In many ways, it reminds me of a taller Dodge Charger or Challenger, because it really just has so much power, so much torque. Really just a super great vehicle. And as you saw in our walk around, it's got Brembo brakes and big 20-inch wheels. And we looked under the hood and saw the big Hemi V8. And so this is really a Jeep designed for those who want a performance vehicle. And it really, really goes. At the back, we can see the aggressive SRT lower bumper design with the dual exhaust. Really good looking vehicle, really nicely designed. Of course, we have a power tailgate. Lots of space inside. You can put longer objects in. The front seats are super comfortable, and they have this nice SRT logo embroidered in the leather. Really like the color too. Lots of room for three across in the back seat. You'll notice it's got all sorts of nifty upscale features. Like, for example, we have these rear seat entertainment system screens. There's also all the rear controls down here too. And if you want to lower the seat, you just pull up on this little handle here and down it goes. Like so, to put in long objects. Inside the Grand Cherokee SRT for 2017, it's got everything the driver needs and lots of controls on the steering wheel. Really nice, easy to read gauge cluster. And this has the really super bright center display and lots of different features and functions and things you can do. I can touch the map and you'll see where we are right now. Latigo Canyon Drive. Climate control system. And the shifter. Oh, by the way, it has paddle shifters on the steering wheel I didn't mention. And the adjustable controls. Look at that launch control. Wow. I really like the paddle shifters too. They're really big and easy to use on both sides of the steering wheel. It is really just an absolute joy to drive. And I'm going to pull up over here. Little country lane here. Beautiful scenic area. If you're ever in Malibu, come on up to the Calamigos Ranch. I think you're going to be surprised at how pretty it is here. Let's talk real quick about pricing. This, as I said, is the 2017 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT. It starts out with a base price of $66,795. We have the optional equipment package, customer preferred package, and a bunch of other options with the big giant sunroof and a lot of things. The bottom line is $78,355. So for those who want a performance vehicle, maybe folks who might be thinking about a sporty car like a Challenger or maybe a Charger, but they'd like to have more room, this is really the ticket. And we thank Jeep so much for inviting us to this event here in Malibu. And we give the new 2017 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT 2 thumbs up. We'd actually give it 4 thumbs up, except I'm wearing shoes.